how to install VS Code in Debian 12, Visual Studio Code in Debian 12. So we're just going to Google VS Code. I'll click on download. Debian will use the .deb package. So download the .deb that you need from there. So download it and then open where the file was downloaded to. Mine is inside of programs. I can open the terminal from here. Let's increase the font of this. Here I can just do sudo apt install and then I will give it the name of the downloaded file, code, and then I'll just press tab to autocomplete the name. Press enter. Enter your sudo password. It is installed. If I come here and I go to development, I'm going to see Visual Studio Code. So I'm using XFC desktop. That's why mine probably doesn't look like yours, but XFC is very lightweight. That's why I like to use it. So I'm just going to open Visual Studio Code to ensure that it has been installed. There we go. I'll just click on next section to see what's next. Or you can mark as done. In my case, let me just create a new text file. There we go. Sample. You can open a folder. There you go. You now have Visual Studio installed on your computer. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, let me know.